chapter 2, verse 21,
you just need to press that, right?
No. It's already born.
Carrie Gleason's class for a bit in the basics of the Church of Christianity. And but one thing I'll say about Amy is she puts all the rest of you to shame, because Amy is the first person here every Sunday. She sometimes is here before I am. She's usually here just after 8 o'clock. And but it's been fun getting to know Amy, and really has a mind for understanding the scriptures. We're excited to be a part of this process and partner with Amy in this. Amy, do you place your faith in Christ for your salvation?
Yes.
And are you ready to take this step in baptism to live that new life? Amy, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.